Hey everybody, what's up, what's new, what's blue? Leave it down in the comments down below because I would like to know how you guys are doing today. Welcome to a brand new workout video. I did the 500 crunch challenge a little while back, and so this week I am going to be doing the 200 crunches a day. All of them will be separate videos because I still don't have my computer at the current time, so I can't really do much in the way of editing to put all of the videos together. So the videos will seem a little bit longer as I transition between each one instead of skipped to the very next one, and it's not going to be sped up. So just bear with me here. The music in the background is from Hitlist on Galaxy. I do not own any of the rights to the music, so I have it on a soft mute so that it's kind of quieter and it's not like extremely loud. So I have, don't mind my drawings, I just did a quick one. I have the list here for the moves that I'm going to be doing. So I'm going to be doing 9 different types of crunches and 1 plank. Each crunch I'm going to have 20 reps, so that equals 2 sets, and I'm going to be doing a 20 second plank at the very end. So hopefully this does the job. I have my big pitcher of water, and I have my Smurf cup so that I can stay hydrated. So at this moment I'm going to put some water into the cup so that I have water already for when I need it. So I'm just going to jump right in. I'm going to stop my rambling. I'm going to be moving the camera to the positions that I'm going to need them for each crunch. Please don't mind the little bit of a mess in the background. I am in the midst of folding laundry as well, but I had to do my workout. So here we go. First one. Standard crunch. You want to make sure that you have your core tight, that you keep your head straight, make yourself have a fixed point on a certain area. For me, that's the ceiling. Obviously, I'm going to have this one point where I stare at the entire time to keep my head straight. Next crunch. I have my legs up, my hands behind my head, have a fixed point on the ceiling, and go. It's hard after a while. Oh, I forgot to give you guys a first look at what my stomach looks like right now. So this is what it looks like from the side. Okay.
And I'll even move back so you can see it when I move up. Okay, anyways, continuing. The third one is reverse crunch. Remember to keep your core tight, your lower back on the floor. Keep yourself hydrated. Here's the next one. It's positioned like this, and it's sort of like a reverse crunch, but you keep your hands on the floor and your back straight. Keep that core tight. All right. The next one, I'll be laying flat on my back, my legs up in the air, and I'll be putting them from side to side. So with that, it targets the sides of your core, therefore tightens it up and tones it. Keep your arms to the side, and go. It's hard after a while. All right. The next one is sort of like a mountain climber, but it's more of the crunch style. And obviously it's on your back. We're on number 6. We're doing good. So each time you do, so you go like this, that's counted as one. So you go, and then this is when you count the second one, is when you bring this leg up. Keep that core tight. Lift up your head and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You get the point. Alright, the next one is similar to the second one, However, instead of just lifting up your head, you have your arms up going towards your legs. Lift those legs, arms go up, and keep that core tight. Crunch. Feeling the burn, but no pain, no gain. We got this. All right. The next one, I'm gonna have to move the camera. Or actually, I might not have to. We'll see. No. We probably won't have to, which is a good thing. All right. You want to keep your legs about shoulder width apart. Bend yourself down like this. Keep that core tight and down. Down. Four. Five. Catching my breath, hold on. All right, so the next one is a V-sit crunch. So you're gonna keep your hands, so it's sort of similar to this. However, your hands are gonna go in front. Slightly lean back. Try and keep those shoulders straight. And go. First cup of water down. Let's refill.
Enjoy Stingray music free on your mobile.
All right, and last but not least, we have a 20-second crunch. Or, sorry, not crunch. A 20-second plank. There we go. So we're going to get that started, and then we'll be done. Yeah! Okay. Keep your form straight. And here we go. 3, 4. Mm-hmm. go. We did it. 180 crunch and a 20-second plank. Awesome. And if you guys ended up joining in with me, good job. Let's move the camera so that I'm not leaning over. So I forgot to say at the beginning of the video, if you guys ended up joining in, that is fantastic. Good job. It is a good thing that I didn't speed up this video. Obviously I couldn't because of the fact that I don't have my computer. So if you guys joined in, good job. I'm proud of you. Anyways, so this is day one of the 7 days of 200 crunches. In my case, it's 180 crunches and a 20-second plank each time. So, as you guys saw, I showed you my stomach before. I will show you guys my stomach on the last day, which will be day 7, which it is, it's Wednesday today. So next Wednesday, I will show you, we'll be on the last day, and then I will show you my belly on that day. So you can see how I did and how everything went. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Leave a friendly comment down below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!